Hello there, and welcome to the nature. Let's have some fun and play golf. Nice, should be in the fairway. So we find ourselves right around 200 yards out. Heading for the green here. And for the bird. Four feet to the hole, you can do this. Great putt, and that is for par. Even par after the first hole. Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here. Sweet. All right, looking at 150 yards-ish. Heading for the green here. And you're on the dance floor. That is good. Good, good, good. All right, 13-footer here. Good putt. Well done. And that'll keep you at even par. Nice. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par four. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. And you have about 180 yards or somewhere thereabouts. Beauty. Okay, 20 feet to the cup. Four feet. Let's do this. Nicely done for the par. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. This one's a beauty. And you're on for the bird. Oh, so close. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Great putt in there for par. All right, let's let her rip. Looking good so far. I'd say it looks like around 145 yards from the pin. Looking good. For the birdie here. Yes. One under for the round. Okay, hole number six. This is looking like it's gonna get rough. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. Okay, here we go. Looking good so far. And this one looks like around 240 yards out. This one's looking good. Well, I can't get them all right. I'm not a computer. Footer here. This is makeable. Great putt in there for the bird. Two under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Three feet to the hole here. I think an eagle would have tasted sweeter. I haven't tasted eagle, but I'm just saying. Three under for the round. Ninth hole coming up. Looks like about 205 yards to the pin here. Nicely done. You're on the green there. All right, 13 footer here. All right, we're close. Let's just drop this and move on. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. And after 9 holes, you're doing great. Keep up the good work. Let's see you on the back 9. This is a beauty. Unlucky. I take back that last comment. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Okay, you are deep, deep in the rough here. Okay, for the birdie. Yes. 4 under for the round. All right, let's let her rip. It's looking good. Okay, looks like we have around 155 yards to go. Looks like this is a beauty. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Nicely done dropping it for the bird. Sitting at 5 under for the round. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice, clean drive. Oops. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. That'll work for par. And that'll keep you at 5 under for the round. Hole number 13. Heading for the green here. On the green, well done. All right, 13-footer here. Great pot in there for birdie. 6 under for the round. Okay, let's plunk her in the fairway. This one's looking good. This one's for birdie. Tapping in for birdie. Nothing wrong with that. Sitting at 7 under for the round. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. It's looking good. 10-footer here. I think this can go. Oh, goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. And this next shot's looking to be around 190 yards out. Nice approach shot there. 9-footer here. Let's see what we can do. Oh, I really wanted you to have that one. Great putt in there for the par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 7-under for the round. Okay, 17th hole. Take your best shot. This one's looking dialed in. Okay, about an 18-footer here. Gah. All right, about a 3-footer here. Great putt in there for par. And that'll keep you at 7-under for the round. Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go. All right, looking good so far. Okay, looking at, I'd say, 180 yards out. Four feet to the hole, you can do this. Nicely done for the bird. Ending off a fantastic round of 8-under today. Well, thank you very much for the round today. That was excellent. We'll see you next time.